remember like it was just yesterday. I was in my sixth grade classroom. Anticipation was in the air. My teacher, Mrs. Jameson, arranged for a television to be in the class to watch the Challenger shuttle be launched into space. And aboard this shuttle was to be a school teacher. Mrs. Jameson admired her very much. She was one of their own. As the shuttle was preparing for launch, the anticipation caused me to have an erection. An erection. And I couldn't help myself when I began massaging my penis under my desk. And I remember having touched myself before, but nothing quite like this. When that rocket launched, my eyes rolled over the back of my head. I began to feel something I'd never felt before. And when that shell exploded, I exploded in the climax under my desk. Look at my classmates' faces. I remember thinking, you fools! You bumbling fools! You fools! You bumbling fools! How dare you! How dare you! You fools! How dare you! We'll be right back.
Oh, What a lovely way to burn.